everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you guys my night routine from start to finish. I'm not going to talk too much, but I'll just let you see what I did. So I can't even talk, as always. Now, before I get into my bed, I have to take my shoes off, so that is what I'm doing. Once that's done, I just hop on my bed, take ridiculously ugly selfies of myself, you know you do it too, and then, you know, just go on Twitter, look up Dylan O'Brien, you know you do it too, sorry I love Dylan, shout out to Dylan, and then, you know, I just scroll on my bed and look at Twitter, scroll on my bed, that doesn't make sense. I usually like to light candles, so that is what I'm doing right now, and then Teala just being Teala, you know, weird soul. Of course, it is time for me to take off all my makeup, so that is what I'm going to be doing. I like to use makeup remover wipes, which is what I will be showing you inside this video, and then I just remove all my makeup. This has been the cleanser I've been using on my skin. I love it so much, and you can buy it at the drugstore. Shower time, so I just let the water sit for a little bit while I play some music. I absolutely love doing this. Leave a comment down below if you like listening to music while you shower. And now I am all fresh and clean, and I really like to just be on my computer before I go to bed. I go on Tumblr. As you can see, that is my Tumblr. I'll have a link to it inside of the description. And I really have been liking the show Shameless. I've been watching that, so here is a clip of that. Then I just go on Tumblr again, and that is all. That is what I do. That is my night routine. I really hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you next video. Bye.